first reason for devolution is to bring government close to the people.
People are discussing and talking, and the face of a governor in Kenya is taking the face of a man.
The governorship is not for men only, it's for women and men.
Instead of just leaning for governorship or senatorship or other, they need first to educate themselves on how to account.
The constitution is giving the counties themselves space to generate their own resources from down.
Together on the move.